Davis.
No short. I just want to thank everybody for coming out, you know, the media, the MGM for holding this fight, my personal team, Al Heyman, you know, Amazon Prime, just everybody that played a big factor. I guess them too, but just, you know, come out this Saturday. It's going to be a great fight, great undercard. Don't get no popcorn, don't get no juice, don't get nothing. Just make sure y'all locked in, because I'm going to be locked in. I've been locked in for, you know, over some time now. So I just want to come out and give a great performance. That's my give back to, you know, the fans and everybody that played a part of this event. So I see y'all Saturday night. Thank y'all.
Gervonta Tank Davis, ladies and gentlemen. Now, Tank, I want to ask you, you guys have been talking up here and going back and forth. You know, what have you guys been saying to one another over the past few moments?
When he came up there, he was shaking. He was shaking a little bit.
He was shaking. So you're seeing him move a little bit? You think he's a little bit apprehensive?
Talking a little tough yesterday when I ain't come to the arrival, but today he's shaking up there talking. So I know that, you know.
Frank, how do you want him to respond to that?
I'm scared. I'm so scared.
It's going to show. Don't worry about it. It's going to show.
I'm scared as hell.
I know.
I'm scared
front runner.
Motherfucker.
That's what he is.
Yeah, that's
front
right.
Runner.
That's right.
Tank, do you think your experience, because you have been main eventing pay-per-view after pay-per-view all over the United States and really making some huge gates, pay-per-views, et cetera, that your experience is going to play a factor in this fight?
Of course.
Hell
of course.
No.
Of course.
Hell no.
Of course. Don't worry about it. He'll see Saturday. It ain't gonna hit him yet. I'm telling you. It's gonna hit him, though.
It ain't gonna hit me.
It's definitely, especially when I
we
touch
good.
You.
Hey,
definitely,
we good over
definitely
here.
When I touch you.
We good on it. Hey, you gonna get touched too. So what did you say?
If you can touch me.
What about if you could touch me?
Bro.
Yeah.
What are you bringing to the table that I haven't seen?
You gonna see Saturday. What?
Bro,
Saturday
even night. The little clips on the fucking,
Saturday.
On the, what is it called that we just had? The gloves off shit?
Mm-hmm.
What the fuck was you doing?
Hey, you know what? You know
exactly.
What you've been doing? You've been working.
Work.
You know what you've been working
exactly.
Your ass off.
Right.
Let me tell you why.
Right.
You work your
right.
Ass off.
Right.
I ain't really got to
right.
See too much of you.
Right.
You've been grinding.
Right.
Because you know what time
exactly.
It is.
Exactly.
Cause you know
exactly.
What time it is. That's why you've been working your ass off.
I work
hard. You know
I work
time
hard every time, though.
Okay.
Stupid.
Okay.
They don't know I work hard in the gym
right.
And I watch them. They,
hey, what, you've been watching me
that.
About a year.
Don't know that.
You've been watching me about a year. And your people been watching me about a year.
I haven't been watching you
okay.
For a year.
All right.
You're not good enough for me to watch
okay.
You for a year.
Okay. That's why we ain't been seeing you like that.
Get
you've been grinding. You've been working
and
your ass off.
And last time
you
did the video workout, your shit was all cut up around here.
We Gucci.
Yeah, your shit was all cut up around here.
Good.
Yeah.
We straight.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
Yeah, you don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it.
We got
you know.
We got a couple days. We got like 3 days, bro.
Yeah.
Three days, and we in
that
motherfucker.
Take
we
that,
in there.
Take that sponsored jewelry off, too.
Hey, we in there.
Take that sponsored jewelry off, too.
That's cool.
That shit not yours.
That's cool.
Frank, it is Gervonta is headlined all over on pay-per-view many times over again, and he's done it here in Las Vegas as well on some massive fight nights. It's always a fighter's dream to be main eventing in Las Vegas.